Let's learn this drawing. First is F letter. F for flag. So first F letter way I am showing it here. The first line I am going to change it like this. The second line also same like that. I am going to draw it here. Next join it. Next take another line for the pole. Next mark it here. Same upside line like this. Follow it. Same another line also. See the up line. Slowly you draw the another line. Next between you draw the circle and it will be the Ashoka Chakra. Next the string is like this. The pedicel, one box here, another box and another box. Make it here like this. This is our flag. Next A letter I am changing it like this. This line we have to draw it downside. Okay. Next we have to extract the line something like this. Crossway. Our A will be look like this. Next downside wave line you draw it. Next this is the L letter. We have to change it. It will become opposite L. Okay. Next draw the L letter like this. Take one more L. But downside we have to make the shoe, no? So should be little bit triangle shape. Shoe you tried that one. Okay. Next hand part. This is the U letter. Box shape U. Okay. Next straight on the straight line. It is a hand. Okay. You can make oval shape for opening. You can make a round shape for closing the hand. These are the bangles. This is the little bit detail I am adding for the frock here. The face here C letter and U letter. C letter and U letter. Next it is a long U for hairs here. Okay. Next for eyes just you draw one dot and line. Nose for one line. For mouth another line. It will be the girl. For joining both I have done one outline drawing. It is the coloring work. According to your imagination, you can color it. Thank you for watching.